The LA Times reports one officer kicked her and she later stopped breathing in the squad car.
You're watching the most shocking and informative LRJ TV news.
Oh, hell no. Not again. Not again, Los Angeles. This police chief needs to step down and the mayor need to get kicked in the
A new police probe involving the LAPD. At least five officers are under investigation surrounding the death of a woman.
This woman died while in police custody. As you said, police say 35-year-old Alicia Thomas was suspected of child endangerment. They say the mother of two resisted arrest outside her apartment at South Broadway and 92nd Street in South LA last month. The LAPD says patrol car video shows two officers making threats against her. The information comes after LA Police Chief Charlie Beck removed a commanding officer and two patrol officers in a separate case. Surveillance video in that particular incident shows them body slamming a woman to the ground while she was in handcuffs. Chief Beck issued this statement on this newest case. I take all in-custody death investigations very seriously and directed that the officers involved be removed from field duties until further details are known. The chief also says those details include whether drugs or alcohol were in her system and whether physical conditions may have contributed to her death. He says he is confident the LAPD will get to the truth wherever it leads them.
And something's going to happen in the next 6 months to shake this nation. I'm telling you, if you're not subscribed to this channel, you ain't in the loop of what's going to happen. Trust me when I tell you this. I'm LRJ. Like, comment, and subscribe because you be glad you did. I love you all. Peace.